header, rafter, roofing, post going down to the ground, concrete in with your girt. The bottom one is always pressure treated. Then you have board siding. These are 1x12s. And in the center of the gaps, you have your battens. This is board and batten.